everybody. I'm on hole number 2 short at Pellissippi State Community College Disc Golf Course in Knoxville, Tennessee. It's 215 feet, and I want you to comment below and let me know what you would throw on this hole. It goes straight out through that gap, and you can probably see the basket out there. It finishes pretty much dead straight. Where are we going with the Atomic P Waka Waka from RPM Discs? This is a little bit more stable one, so I'm going to have to throw it hard and flat. Hopefully it flips up a little. It's down to the basket.